Hi, I'm Allison Westfahl, personal trainer and co-author of the book Tom Danielson's Core Advantage. I'm going to show you a couple of exercises that can be used to build great functional core strength for cyclists, but they're also useful for triathletes, runners, swimmers, pretty much anyone who uses their core for an endurance sport. This is a chest stretch exercise against the wall. This is a really effective exercise to help combat that chronic slouch that we all get into. We're on the bike, we're at the computer, we're driving. Everything we do in life is in front of us, and so it tends to pull our shoulders into a chronically tight position. This exercise is really great to counteract that effect, open up the chest, get the spine back into proper alignment, so you're not only helping create good posture, but you're also making sure that down the road, you're not creating this chain effect down the spine, which then shows up as low back pain. So here we go. To start the exercise, you're going to be about 6 to 8 inches away from the wall with your right foot. Take your right hand, put it flat on the wall behind you, left hand in front of you. Take a nice inhale breath, exhale, and just pull that left hand off the wall. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Make sure that your shoulder blades are down. You don't want them up in your ears. So shoulder blades down. And then inhale back to the wall. Exhale, open up. Inhale back to the wall. Exhale, stretch out those chest muscles. Let's go one more time. Inhale and exhale. Let's go ahead and switch sides. Again, we're gonna stay 6 to 8 inches away from the wall. Left palm flat on the wall. Right palm in front of you. And pull it open. Now the other thing that's tempting when you're doing this exercise is as you pull your right hand back, to push your chin forward. So we want to make sure that the ears and the shoulders, the hips and the ankles are all in a nice straight line when we do this exercise. So again, ears back, shoulder blades back, belly button, pull back toward the spine, shoulder blades squeeze, just opening up the chest here, creating increased lung capacity.